some of my peoples. My granny got me some shit called Skowalskis. So let's see what I got. First off, I can see onions. That's enough. Bitch ain't got no ketchup. Like, bitch, how you got mustard but no ketchup? That's crazy. I'm gonna be honest, I wouldn't buy it, but it's all right. Like, it's not, it's nasty, but it's cool. Tomato give it taste. No, not the tomatoes, the black olives. Black olives give like a lasagna, you feel me? They also give it a crunch. It's smooth overall, no cap. It's still nothing I would buy by myself. But to each his own. I think this is ham. I feel like it's ham. I don't know.
Alright, what's up, y'all? Shit. I'm gonna show y'all what I got done. But in the first clip, well, the first clip was gonna be a whole, like a mukbang kinda, you know? But my phone, the temperature on my phone just overheated. So it stopped recording. So that's how I'm showing y'all this. But for the most part, I'm gonna show y'all what I got done in the backyard, what I've been doing so far, to let y'all see, and then I'm gonna update y'all on what I'm doing next, right? So boom. With this big tree, I brought it, I got it down from up here, cause it was up here, now I to just cut it down. She trying to give me a saw so I can saw it down, cut it up, take it to the road. For the most part, I finished cutting the grass all over here, over there. Blah blah blah. This right here is what I'm doing now. I'm gonna make this. I'm thinking about making this a flower bed, but I'm not 100% sure if that's what I want to do yet. I'm thinking about it. But and I found these. I don't know what these are, but this is a thing for like trees, like you know, like for plants, so your plant can go straight up. And then these right here are like for signs type shit, if that makes sense. So I trimmed the trees down. Y'all can see I trimmed it. Trimmed the trees, make them look a little nice. And then we getting back here. And this is what I really want to do. I want to take all of this out, all right? Cause that gate coming down either way it goes. So I'm taking that gate down. All of this is coming out. I want to make, this is where I want to do the flower garden. So I want to take all this shit out, level it. All of that, you know, make it look nice, presentable, etc. You know, but it's gonna take time. So that's really all I wanted to show y'all. Shit, I was supposed to do a video with Zill today. He didn't show up. Shit, he didn't call me. You know, stupid dog barking and shit. Bro, shut up, fool. I don't know you, fool. Like, damn, fool. But it's a turtle over there. I want to show y'all, but I don't know if turtles go in hibernation around this time, around summertime. But it's a turtle over here, and I don't know if that bitch dead or alive. I'll show y'all that bitch anyway. I ain't tripping. Y'all see the shell? That bitch probably dead for real. I ain't lying. But yeah. Shit. I don't know. I'm finna go and get started on this and get this shit, try to get some of this done a little bit. And yeah. So I'm gonna let y'all see that.
Damn, these fucking bugs keep getting on me, bro. These hoes hurt like a motherfucker, too.
it's something what you want it to look like for the most part. It's not done. I got a lot more to do. So it's gonna take a couple days. But it's cool though, because I don't have seeds or anything yet, so you know, I'm not really tripping on it. But yeah, for the most part, that's all I'm gonna be doing for the next 20 minutes. So I'll see y'all in the next video. This video over. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. If you want to, you don't got to. But yeah, do that. Comment what y'all want to see. Comment some places to eat in Dallas, in Dallas Fort Worth area. Shit, what am I gonna say? Shit, y'all fuck with a nigga. Let a nigga know something. Y'all be safe. And fuck.